ஸ்டாண்ட் பை லாங் ஆன். இஃப் த அவர்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஒர்க் கண்டினியூஸ்லி எம்ப்ளாய்ட் பியாண்ட் அ ரீசனபிள் பீரியட், ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் இன் தி கேஸ் ஆஃப் இன்டென்சிவ், இஃப் யூ எம்ப்ளாய் அ பர்சன் கண்டினியூஸ் பியாண்ட் 8 hours, it is called as long ஆன். Understood? If an intensive worker who is classified as an intensive worker, if he works continuously beyond 8 hours, his duty will be declared as long on. Secondly, in the case of continuous, if a person is classified as a continuous, if he works continuously beyond 10 hours, it is called as long on. In the case of essentially intermittent, a person who is classified as essentially intermittent, if he works continuously beyond 12 hours, it is called as long on. Why is it different? Because in the case of intensive, you said 8. In the case of continuous, you are telling 10. In the case of essential intermittent, you are telling 12 hours. Because the work of an intensive is very complicated. Therefore, nobody should compel to work beyond 8 hours at a stretch. If it goes beyond 8 hours, you can declare as a long on. Next, continuous work is slightly better than the intensive worker. So work is not so complicated, neither nor complicated nor easy. Therefore, if a person works continuously beyond 10 hours, it is declared as long on. In the case of essential intermittent, I have already said, the work is so easy, therefore, he can be compelled to work, but not beyond 10 hours. So any period beyond the prescribed by the law, that is in the case of intensive, more than 8 hours, or in the case of continuous, more than 10 hours, or in the case of essential equipment, more than 12 hours, he is prohibited, which is called as a long one. Thank you. Next.